Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to Vienna.
You can imagine that the entire Škoda team is extremely proud of this overall result, and we really are thankful for you about all your achievements.
We managed to take the world title. It's the first world title for the Škoda. It was a big effort from the team and the mechanics, the engineer and the management. They did a fantastic job. Without them, we never should manage to do this.